What's up, family?
It's your girl,
Jai. I was not expecting that. Ain't no
way. And today we are back with another
freaking video. Actually, being weird, bro. I don't understand what's going on right now. All I know is we're reacting to
Lil Durk Petty 2 feature Future. Can you pay attention?
Yeah. I'm not putting the toy on my leg.
Doing Lil Durk, and the video is Petty 2 featuring Future. How you usually do it?
Yeah, I think so. She wanna be me, so that's what she practicing, trying to get like me for the future.
No, I thought he was gonna switch roles today, but he didn't get it. He's slow.
Yeah, I'm a little slow. I'm just drinking. Oh, we are switching roles. I'm drinking matcha.
I usually drink matcha. He's drinking matcha so I put him on. This is the first time trying it. How do you like it?
It's actually one of the worst drinks I've ever had in my life. Let's get into the video.
You just said it was good.
Nah, it's decent.
Is it sound even more?
Is it sound even more? Yes.
Jay Production.
You know this song? First off, before we get into this, have you listened to Durk's new album?
I listened to a few songs.
Okay.
What? I can't. It's so too many freaking albums out.
There doesn't. There's only one Durk album out there.
I have to finish King Ma first.
You haven't finished?
Oh my god. No, I haven't. Actually. I mean, I think I finished it, but I have to like. When I hear albums, I have to listen over and over and over and over again. So, like, actually feel like I listen to that.
Yeah. I did the same thing.
I heard all the songs, but...
The day after the Durk album came out, the DJ at my old job texted me, like, what Durk songs do I need to put on a playlist for the weekend? Because they just know if a Durk album come out or one album come out, they know I'm finna listen to it. I'm finna know what songs to go ahead and play.
John's literally lame. But, okay. Since you made that story up, we believe you.
So I pull up the text messages.
We're getting to the video.
I pull up the text messages right now. Do you know this song?
No. I don't think. Maybe. I don't know. I can hear it.
Shh. Stop speaking. You lost your privilege.
Jay Production. I rock on a beat.
I feel like I ain't seen a Future video in so long. One more time. Alright, I'm done. This is just voluptuous.
He got caught for the bitch. I hit like twice, but I did not. I put my little bitch on me thinking with a dick, so he gon' slap. You can't call me petty, me. I shell my bitches with the gap. I got bitches who I fucking they got names, but I can't brag.
I relate to every bar in this song.
You don't.
She be hating.
I ain't disrespecting India like that. Anyways.
What are you talking
about? Go ahead.
What'd he say?
Go back.
How far?
Really? I think. He said he shared his bitches with the guys.
I was seeing that India.
Anyway.
That's his queen, not his bitch.
I'm just saying.
She don't know nothing about
that. But he only talks to India, so who else would he be referring to?
He's in the past. He ain't always know India.
He's talking about right now.
No, he... I'll call him.
Bitches who I fucking ain't got names, but I can't brag. I'm a heavy hitter. You wanna fly out your friend, you better be ready with him. Bitches cool, they never put me on blast on that patty with him. I did a show 500,000. X-Fans, I got my patty filler.
He did a show 500,000. 500,000 on one show.
That's a lot.
You take care. That's like every show take care of like a whole branch of your family for a year. Like I do one show in January. That's my grandmama, her husband, all them kids on that side, they good for a year. $500,000 for one show?
I make that
all right.
One day.
Okay, you're done.
Put me on blast on that patty with him. I did a show 500,000. X-Fans, I got my patty filler. Back in Miami, got her ass on fleek. She got her panties built. I just got a plug and keep me flooded when that price low. I like trenches, hoes who sell they lean car for they mic on. I be in the Trump stuff in my grunts up with my white on. Police pop out that time, but we pop out Saturday.
I know the lyrics, the chorus. So yeah, I know the song.
They goes Petty 2, the name of the song?
I know, but I didn't think I know the song. Okay. I just haven't seen the video. Okay.
Obviously, which why we're
have you met Lil Durk before? He coming to hype?
No.
Oh.
Cutting out my partner thinking check with no heaven.
I can't never understand anything that
he said. Cutting off my partner's flipping and trapping ain't no habit. We gotta go back though, cause Future really.
I didn't understand. You repeated that, and I still don't understand.
Cutting off my partners cause they think trapping ain't no habit. Oh. Future really snapping his. You gotta listen, bar for bar, word for word. You ready? Ready, then I'm ready to. Cutting out my partner, thinking trapping ain't no habit. Drop you off the label, you ain't ready to catch a body. Drop you off the label, you ain't ready to catch nobody.
Y'all, okay, if you can understand what he's saying, please comment down below, because I definitely cannot understand what Future is saying. He sounds like, wah, wah,
wah, wah, wah, wah. You really can't understand
it? No, I literally can't understand him.
That's actually crazy.
Probably because he's so...
Go ahead, finish that sentence. He's so...
Nothing.
No, go ahead, go ahead.
Nothing, go ahead.
Say what you wanted
press
to say.
Play.
Say what you wanted
press
to
play.
Say.
Press play. Press play. Fucked up like K, what are you gonna think about black mouth? Have his family write me a novel.
Yeah, he said, wipe that nigga, have his family write me a novel. Then he really snapped his whole verse. When it's over time, just to show how marvelous, y'all. Get my from prostitute, I feel a teaching in a dollar. My young hoe 22, she don't keep it pee, I'ma fuck her mom.
If she don't keep it pee, I'ma fuck her mom.
Yeah, young hoe 22. We didn't hear what he said before that?
No.
He said, hold on.
I literally hear what I repeat.
You mean you repeat what you hear?
It's the same thing.
Get mopped from a prostitute.
I heard prostitute and dollar.
Yeah, I get mopped from a prostitute. If I feel her teeth, she don't get a dollar. No teeth. No. I'm sorry, we're not laughing. Come for show, don't scare her.
They're scaring me.
I'm trying to have energy in the video. I'm sorry. I'm trying to make the fans say. My young girl 22, she don't keep it pee, I'ma fuck her mom. She ain't just for the street, she's only for the earth. I knew she was a earth. Friend, she grew up in the church. She's so perfect. I think they had the bar so funny. He said, I knew she a freak, she grew up in the church.
That I grew up in the church. I did, I actually did.
Really?
Yeah.
Could have fooled me.
Don't look at me like that.
I don't know what happened, you go back.
That's crazy. I knew she was a freak, she grew up in a church. These hoes popping Plan B like they perks. They really do.
For real. When I brought my daughter birth. Don't be paid, go to therapy. That part right
there. The guy's like the pettiest person alive.
Pretty therapy.
Is that Atlanta, you think? Nah, I don't look like it. It's probably like Massive talent.
Chicago. I'll be honest, I'm not even gonna lie to you, I have no idea what skyline that is.
Yeah, honestly. But it didn't look like Atlanta. Just saying.
Yeah, it didn't.
It looked like it was Texas or something.
You just be saying stuff.
Okay, Alaska.
See? Anyway. California. Anyway.
Eastern Kansas. Alright.
Anyway, I like that song. I like Dirt whole album though.
Do you?
Yeah.
Better than Came Off?
Better than Came Off. I'll be honest, yes. Because King Von, yeah, like he be turned up every song. Like he be, you know, Dirt got, he like, aha, be like, don't respond. You know, yeah, it turns up. He also got like, head tap shit at my crib. Smoking and thinking, you know, he got more like chills, but he can really just vibe around in the car. So
King Von's better. That's all I gotta say. So I can't believe you.
I can't believe you.
I'm a Ryder Guy fan. I mean, I like Lil Durk. I don't get me wrong, but King Von has always been my main.
She didn't even know who he was.
And I'm loyal.
Until I put her on. I tried to tell her.
Which was like 2 years ago.
Oh, yo, come meet him. Like 3 times. And she was like, no.
I didn't say no. I was dressed not that cute. And I wasn't going to meet my man like that.
3 times.
So I'm sad now. We're not talking about it. But anyway, I did have a chance to meet him and I didn't. And it's really unfortunate.
Yeah. Anyway. So make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications. Also down below, let us know what other songs to react to because it's April now, which means we got a lot more videos coming, so we're gonna keep them coming out.
Yeah. Yes, back to back to back to back. Whoever comments the most, the video the most times, will do that video. KK?
Gang.
All right, you guys. So, you want to say the outro since you're me today?
Okay. So you said the like, comment, share.
Like, comment, share, subscribe, turn on post notifications.
And like me and my big headed, stank, musty. Like me and my
big head ex always say, we'll be back with more videos. Peace. Why do you have to make you so complicated?
Because I'm being you. I'm being you.